If you find that you are coughing at any point after embryo transfer, please don't worry. This is not bad at all. The embryo is safe inside your womb, which is its own muscle. So any squeezing of your abdominal muscles during coughing should not affect the embryo, as it is safely nestled inside the wall of your uterus.